What's going on, Koopy and Cats and Kittens? It's your boy, CD-ROM. Welcome to CD's Gaming. Okay, just had to make sure something was on. That's how I was like, So, if you watched my last stream, I wasn't really 100% there. Like, I was physically there, playing, but I was on the astral plane, chilling, playing Fortnite, which is why I didn't want to play Hogwarts Legacy, because I really want to pay attention to what I'm doing and not be on the astral plane. So here we go. We're going to play some Hogwarts Legacy. I don't remember where we left off last, which was a week ago. We're also going to play Fire Emblem Engage today, and maybe some Gotham Knights, and probably some Fortnite too. We're going to be streaming the rest of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, they and them. All right. Definitely got to get some more beasts saved up in here. Oh, they feel alive. Thank you. some potions. Well, Wiganwell potion. Dogweed and death cap. Thank you. some enemies. You also miss me to test invisibility, more generation, and refine potions, recipes, and J. Pippins. Okay, so we're going to do this assignment, Professor Sharp's assignment, Professor Garlic's assignment. I need to research that. I don't know where those places are. I mean, the map is so big. Care to go to the Forbidden Forest with all those spiders. I just don't. There's quite a few other things I can do. Yeah, speak with Sebastian. We'll go through this assignment first and then go to the next assignment. It was just at 48 seconds, and now it's just hot. I know it took me longer. Okay. Pardon me. Okay, while we're waiting for that, we're gonna mark the map to go to J. Pippin's. Back and forth like I'm crazy. Seven more beasts. And that's another thing too, going around trying to figure out which beasts you can rescue, which beasts you cannot. I can go. We're gonna wait for this to finish in 15 seconds. Cause then I have the invisibility potion for Professor Sharp's assignment. Aha, see it last smart. I was just doing this just to do it. Now there's a purpose behind it. And what we will do is that we're going to. It only takes 1 second, so we're going to leave that there. And we are going to go to those. I apologize for the yawning. I am tired. I've been adulting all day. I had to change the filter in the house. For the HVAC system, I had to fix some lights that popped out because the house keeps shifting. And it's a brand new construction, but it's still shifting after 3 years. Then I had to go buy a whole bunch of stuff from Lowe's for my lawn and pest control and stuff like that. And I'm putting in a new garden fence, so I had to go buy pieces for that. And just adulting all around. And it's exhausting. What happened? Why can't we go this way? What was that?
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Wong.
What was that?
Saved me a lot of time and trouble. What can I do for you today?
I don't have 1,200. Okay, gotta go back. Because we have to learn that.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I know, right? Good thing there's somebody here. Where's the person? There's some, I know there's somebody here. Where I've sold clothes to, items to. Interesting, we didn't get to pick familiars. Oh, it's Halloween! Aw, that's cool. Is this the place? Yes, Wizard Weir.
You'll be hearing back soon about a position that opened up the ministry.
Ready for a little change in fashion, are we? Plenty to choose from here, so take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lowen. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you.
I only got 150. But was there something of ingredients? I could have just bought the potion, right? But I had to acquire it. So now.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Thunderbolt, okay. I gotta use it on enemies. I got a brooder potion, so. Look, if I could travel like with flu powder, man, or flu flames, however you want to say it, yeah, that would be amazing. I need a shrivel fig fruit. I don't think I said it right. It's not shrivel. Because it's shrivel. Like shrivel fig. Shrivel fig. Where the hell am I gonna find that? Back to Hogsmeade. friend of mine asked me, how's adulting going? All the stuff I had to do today. Oh man, when you have a house, it's just nonstop of maintenance of things, especially certain seasons, you know, cutting grass. I did that. I'm only cutting grass once a month going forward. I hate cutting grass. And, you know, with the nail pops, I'm still trying to figure out how to fix those permanently, because that's something that will continue to happen throughout the entire time you have the house. It's annoying. And just other things. Oh, there's three things I didn't do that I need to do. I forgot. I gotta clean my garbage disposal, the dishwasher, and washing machine. I do all three of them in the same, the first of the month. It's just a thing that I purchased to put in there that actually cleans it. Just to sustain the life of my appliances as much as possible. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Sorry, everyone. Now we're back.
With you in a bit. Let me guess, you're after something fresh.
I let me tell you something. I literally only have 150 gold, and it costs 150 just to do this assignment, this quest. I gold out now. Like, oh boy, I'm gonna have to do another big quest to get some gold, man. This is insane, right? But he has some other things too that I can purchase, but they're all one bad. There's no way. Oh wow, yeah. But I get two of them.
Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Absolutely nothing. But I'm so glad.
No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Okay, so this. Is that a sheep? A regular sheep. Okay. Not
welcome.
A magical beast.
Come on in.
So,
oh, yeah.
The quest. For Professor Sharp's assignment is to acquire and use invisibility potion, acquire and use a thunderbrew potion against enemies. So I need to use it against enemies. This one's going to be a little difficult. Oh, I can't purchase the broom enhancement. I've been meaning to do that. Find the first landmark from... Yep, I haven't done that either. Since we're over here, we're going to see what Serona needs. And maybe that'll take us to another quest where I can use the Thunder Brew potion on enemies and go from there, right? So let's see if we can do two birds with one stone. A friend indeed. Okay. I'm literally looking at her.
What would I do without her?
Glad you came.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Nope. Sweetheart, that's it.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. In fact, we're working together to try and rein in Ramrock.
Are you? Hmm. I suspected you and he would get along. Perhaps best I don't know details of your plans. Then I shall refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something.
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favor for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I don't believe I've met Mrs. Sprottle.
She's lovely. Her late husband, Aidan, was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganweld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
Why did Mr. and Mrs. Sprottle have your box of letters after all this time?
It's one of a few that I had when I was young. Doc found it when she was clearing out a closet. Can't imagine what's in there. Probably terribly theatrical. The ramblings of a teenage witch and her friends. You're welcome to take a peek inside, if you do find it. To be honest, I'd imagine it contains some lovely memories.
Why does Mrs. Sprottle keep a supply of Wiganweld potion on hand?
Dot's a skilled potioner. She's been supplying travelling vendors with Wiganweld potion. An ordinary precaution that has, unfortunately, become a necessity, what with Ranrock's loyalists disrupting the trade routes.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aidan was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Doc can tell you where he might have dropped it.
So that's the funny part.
You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Doc my love.
I'll fix him.
Oh, I love Halloween stuff. No spiders, though.
If it weren't for the coffin.
Halloween is my favorite holiday. Favorite. I thought about decorating and doing all that stuff, but... And I would love to. But let me tell you. For me, it's the... storage of all the items that I would want to buy. I have a garage and everything, but I don't use that for storage. So I don't really have a place to put those things per se. I mean, I do have an extra room that I'm not really using. But yeah, I just don't. So Descendo. Depulso. Arrest the momentum. So there's an enemy right there. Off the beaten path. Two of them.
Rebellion.
Are they goblins? Yeah.
Seems quiet. Too quiet, if you ask me.
That's for 10 seconds. Oh no, I can. I just remembered. We never brewed the potion.
Nothing over here.
We never brewed the potion! Ah! I gotta go back. We never brewed the potion. I thought I brewed it. I don't know why I thought I brewed it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Now we gotta wait a minute and a half. I thought I brewed this potion. I promise you I did. Now I feel like such a feeling of like. Oh man. We're gonna go back and fight those goblins though, because I this would be a perfect time to use this potion right there, right? Like, yeah. And then I will have completed that assignment, and then I can come back to him to obtain a new spell. Oh. Don't do what I did if you ever play this game. And by the way, I haven't really made it known, but, you know, to my 15 followers on Twitch and 5 followers on... Change your title, it says Fortnite. Does it? I changed it on the thing. Hold on. 1 second. I didn't even see this. Oh. Hopefully the crisis is averted. Thank you for that. I didn't even see that. I gotta start paying attention more to the chat. Now I move the computer closer to my face. Sorry about that. I was like, really, Fortnite? Oh, it's been a minute and a half already. We got it. Got it, baby. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go right back to the same spot we were at. So we're traveling this way, right? Because we want to go back and fight the goblins. But what I was trying to say is, if you have an Xbox Series X, I have an extra.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Game for $20. $20, free, still in the plastic. Magic. See,
almost makes me
still
feel
sealed.
Repair has saved me more broken glasses than I
It's a fun game to play if you've been watching.
If something threatens me, first thing I cast is Protego. I simply pretended that someone had you.
Let's go fight these goblins. Ah, damn it. I saw there was a chest inside. I gotta learn more unlocking spells. Let's hope the,
Revelio!
Oh, I don't see them now. I guess we missed the opportunity. Dang it. no beast.
Revelio.
Who lived here, I wonder?
I cannot do that right now. Those are not fantastic beasts, but we can deal with that later. Those are the same goblins?
Revelio.
No, they're dark.
The
wizards.
Ministry ought to loosen the reins on the dark arts. No better protection.
I'll get that goblin health back. Hopefully by rummaging your corpse. Ah, you're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
Send up.
Now that is
one
a dope
potion in the wizarding world.
That is a dope potion. What? It is still lightning. Look at that. Ah, that is dope. It's still going. That was dope. Could have used that a long time ago.
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Ah, the Hogsfield. Now where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
What are you up to now?
Minding my business. Doug Boy sighting, be careful. It's a Doug Boy.
Bardo of Beaumont should have returned by now. Had by dark wizards he was.
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Serona, a gem, has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganwell potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
I can certainly try and find some for you.
That would be wonderful. I'm worried about the travelling vendors and would love to get the more Wiganworld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aidan died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aidan took
ill
when he was collecting hawk clumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk clumps and collect the box of letters there.
Do you remember anything about the letters you put in the box?
Oh, of course. A few letters from some of her school friends. Some nice memories. I even included a letter Serona had written to me when she was staying with us. Thought she might enjoy reading it. I know when I read writing from my youth, I'm always astonished at how much I've changed, and yet remain the same.
Serona said she lived with you during the summers when she was at Hogwarts. What was she like?
Oh, goodness. Well, she was almost exactly like she is now. Charming, good head on her shoulders, taking care of everyone. I can't tell you the fun we had when she and her friends would visit us during the year, all buzzing about, practicing charms. Talented group. Her friend Mirabelle was a genius in the garden. Learned it all from her muggle parents, if you can believe it.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk clumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Oh, I thought it was one of those mirrors that you had to use Lumos to reveal something. Womp womp womp.
Revelio. Mine now, then.
Revelio.
Ooh, I got one. I could conjure a book stand now? Is that what that means?
Revelio.
I gotta find this bag in the back. Jeez.
I should investigate.
Damn. I just entered the cavern. Well, I know that part. I'm just trying to find a bunch of gold. Over there.
Revelio. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Yes, they are four. Just to get more gloves that have okay.
Revelio.
Waste of time. Taking a some candy. That sounded weird.
Brownrot's loyalists are a menace. What can be done?
I couldn't help but overhear. Did you mention Ranrock's loyalists?
I did. Never imagined they'd act this deadly. I'm Claire Beaumont, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Ranrock and his followers have set up camp here. No regard for our beloved hamlet or our livelihoods. Ruthless. My brother Bardolph dared to stand up to them and ended up in St. Mungo's. Simply at my wit's end.
Why don't you simply leave the area for now?
Upper Hogsfield is my home. Baldolf and I grew up here. No, we are standing firm. Once my brother returns, then we shall decide what to do next. He's gone to seek Victor Rookwood's advice. I didn't approve of that idea, but perhaps in the end it will help.
A raven crawl, press.
You said Ranrock's loyalists have set up camp here. Where, precisely?
To the south, across the river. Last I heard, there were several loyalists in each camp. I won't go near them.
How did your brother Bardolf end up in St. Mungo's?
Bardolf had spent the entire day handpicking herbs and roots for us. When a group of Ranrock's lot appeared and demanded the harvest for themselves, Bardolf refused. In their anger, they hurled him against a rock and robbed him. The moment he left St. Mungo's, he vowed revenge. I worry he may be dabbling in magic that he will one day regret.
I am unfortunately quite familiar with Ranrock's loyalists. Perhaps I can do something.
Much as I would love to be rid of them, I wouldn't want you to risk injury or worse. Please be cautious. We should not have to live in fear. This is our home.
This is not the,
I could use some work.
That was not the quest. The quest is to find the cavern.
Revelio.
Tips in the hat, if you please.
It seems as though things are getting worse. Best be on my guard.
Shane Bardolf thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
they are.
Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Exactly where it's taking me.
Revelio. This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned.
A Graphorn in the forest. It escaped, but still.
Ah, they're not spiders. But whatever went inside there. I'm just looking at that pile of, you know, like, I want to go in this cavern. Because if there's more spiders in the cavern, then I'd rather not do this quest. We'll just do part one of the quest. We'll come back to it. And then the other part was, not this, but the, finding the loyalists.
They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves.
But there's only, there are 3 of them, right?
Tell me what I'm...
I got so close!
Confringo!
Can't get one.
You're the little son that saved Trento.
Ah!
Fringo.
Get out the bed with that son.
Revelio. Revelio.
Ooh, the unforgivable curse. You know what I'm going to do? We're going to... switch quests. Too many letters in that when I wrote it. Let's see what this is.
Revelio.
Yeah, there's way too many of them. Ooh.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied her.
Can only be... oh, it's not nighttime anymore.
Nice of you to stop by.
Revelio.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a car.
One, two, three.
I was only young, mind. We're not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I've been in one now.
Revelio.
Oh, these are just regular people.
Afraid to fight?
Confringo.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Potego.
No. Descendo.
Confringo.
No!
Open freedom!
Does Hogwarts teach you nothing about dueling?
Arrest that momentum.
I won't send you.
Good freedom.
I will make you.
Arrest them. Send them. Descend them. Arrest them, momentum. Revelio.
One camp down, one more to go.
Never collect stuff. Upgraded to one I already have, but my defense will go down. Yeah. Let's keep the one I got. Oh, Celtic Cape. Oh, potion.
Revelio.
There's nothing else.
How nice of you to stop by.
Shows three, but there are way more than three. Now there's four.
Yes.
You fight about as well as a pup's game.
There's nothing else to throw at him.
Compulsive.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna fucking die!
I won't rest.
Arrest the momentum. Send them.
No! Rather unwise coming back this way. It was almost too easy.
Son of a bitch. Damn goblins. And I gotta do the invisibility thing all over again.
How nice of you to stop by.
Revelio. Yes.
Confrito.
Descend.
Over here. I won't rest.
Arrest the momentum.
You're dead.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
Yeah. Both camps cleared. Alan Beaumont will be glad to hear that.
Revelio.
At least there's a whole bunch of gold this time. Jesus. This was doing something. Nothing happened.
Revelio.
I can't go in.
place right out of a storybook.
Oh, I do miss the bustle of business.
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
I should be going now. Thank you.
Thank you. Sincerely.
Level 20!
New instruments are expensive, you know.
That's nice. Okay, so.
Revelio!
To become as popular here as Butterbeer, but one never knows.
Revelio.
So climbing up people's stuff, taking their stuff. Nope. That was not what I was trying to do.
Revelio.
Okay, how do I get out of here? There we go.
Bard of Beaumont should have returned by now. Had by dark wizards he was.
Oh, the cave.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Go to. We will finish that quest another time. Which is still Professor Sharp's assignment, since we used those two potions. I'm assuming we would have to go see him. In the potions classroom. Sorry, I'm gonna do that. Potions at. I know it's with that guy. Not by divinations. Mm-hmm. already in the astronomy tower. I don't remember where the potions classroom is. What the hell? How many times I gotta press it? By definition, and I said it wasn't. I said it wasn't, and it was.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else.
Nice. Wish that XP came with gold. So now the only one I have to get is Wombata. This is what those people were using.
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction.
Alohomora.
Let's go back to the secret room. It's best to always end there now at this point. Alright, cool bean cats and kittens. So we did the Professor Sharp's assignment 2. We did part 1 of A Friend in Need. And we did the Breaking Camp quest. So that's pretty cool for now. And we will pick this back up at a later time. Don't go nowhere too far, but I'll be right back. I'm going to take a quick break, and we're going to play some Fire Emblem Engage. Because we're so close to the end, right? Making way for a new game on Nintendo Switch, The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, which is coming in May. So I'm not too much of in a rush, but May is next month because it's just now April, and I cannot wait for that. All right. I think that's about it. Thanks for watching. Follow for more here on Twitch. Check me out on YouTube. You'll see all of the playlists I have, especially for Hogwarts Legacy. Peace out.